So what is nephrolithiasis? Nephrolithiasis is the accumulation of the salts that are non-soluble, primarily in the renal pelvis. So those salts will accumulate, and the stone will grow. What is important from the radiologic perspective? These stones are far more frequently radiodense, so easy to spot on RTG, than in case of the gallbladder. In gallbladder, it is quite common that they are hard to spot on the RTG. In case of the kidney stones, it's far easier. Also, kidneys are far deeper in the abdomen, so it may be hard to spot them via the ultrasonography. RTG in this case, CT scan is obviously even better, will help us in diagnosing the stones of the kidneys.